of the expansion of the semi-arid areas of China, which has put stress on the landfill, that exposed dust, and that dust has been picked up, creating dust storms still ongoing right now.
The filthy dust storms have been huge storms in Central Asia, Northern China, and Mongolia. The dust has been carried for thousands of miles. There's reports of increased cough and asthma symptoms in Taipei, Taiwan. There's been symptoms reported in Japan and Korea from these dust storms. So this is a modern phenomenon that's still happening and still is a great concern.
There's reason to worry in the near-term future, a combination of climate change and land use change could once again